Hey beautiful people, how are you all doing today? Hope you all are fantastic. So I'm coming to you with another Christmas DIY video. This time it's just one thing that I made and these stockings right here that you can see. It was super easy, super affordable. I basically used blankets to get these stockings. I got them from Giant Tiger, and if you want to know what Giant Tiger is, it's kind of like Walmart here in Canada. As well, the other items that I used on these stockings, I got from the dollar store, so Dollarama. So this video is part of the DIY Mommy's 2020 Christmas DIY and Decor Challenge. So I'm gonna put this video in that playlist so you can check out that playlist as well. I'm gonna link it in the info box below. So hope you all are doing fantastic. And if you wanna check out my other DIYs, home decor as well as Christmas decor, I'm just gonna put a link of my DIY playlist at the end of this video, so check that out also. Hope you all are doing amazing. I will see you guys in my next video. Stay blessed, beautiful people.
So these are just the materials I used. As I mentioned, the blanket I got from Giant Tiger, that thread I got thrifted, and that fur roll I got from the dollar store. And so you could use a sewing machine for this project, but I decided to hand sew everything, and that old stocking I basically used as a pattern. And so I measured about half an inch for a seam allowance. I already pre-measured my fur rolls, so I cut them to size and then I put them to the side. So I just started sewing around my stocking. So I basically used a blanket stitch for this entire project because I like the way it looks when it's done, and the seams are really clean, especially if it's being hand sewn. So now I'm just taking my fur roll and sewing it across the two pieces of the stocking that I have already. So I decided to use the outside edge of the blanket to make the loops so I can hang the stockings, and this way I didn't have a lot of sewing to do and it was really easy. And of course I used a blanket stitch also to make the loops. So So I got 3 even pieces and folded them over and then attached them to the stocking. And this way I didn't have to make any extra work for myself. So these ornaments I got from the dollar store, so I just glued the snowflake, hot glued the snowflake onto the stocking itself, and I tied the jingle bells onto the loops that I made for the stocking. So there you have it, there's my DIY Christmas stocking. I hope you enjoyed this video, I appreciate you watching. Stay blessed, beautiful people, and I'll see you in my next video.